My dad came to Sheridan in 1981. Basically, everybody here told him, you better find a way how to beat that team down south. We started playing in 1966. My dad came here in 1981. We'd never beaten him. My dad knew that if he wanted to build a program that would stand the test of time, that would be wearing these incredible red jerseys in a game of this magnitude, 40 years later, that he had to find a way to beat that team down south. He said, it's time to flip the script. It is time to change Perry County for all time. Yes?
Yes, sir.
This is our county. It's a Super Bowl because the Sheridan Generals are in it. It's a Super Bowl because we have earned it. Yes?
Yes, sir.
And we play our best under the bright lights, boys. We play our absolute best when it's the biggest stakes.
Last time you will ever play New Lex. Don't give them bragging rights. We're going to take the second half drive right down the field. We're going to score, reclaim the lead, then all of a sudden it's Red Rage football.
Thank you.
guys.
Baby.